Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, dear viewers and listeners, Assalamu Alaikum. I have introduced this segment to address critical questions that may be of interest to mankind. The written contents of these videos are available on my website QuranWisdom.com in Q&A section. Each video will be short and focused on a specific question only. Today's question is, should Friday be a holiday in Muslim countries? Many Muslims believe that Friday may be declared as a holiday in a Muslim country because it is a special day when God may only be remembered at the exclusion of all worldly activities. Following this tradition blindly, many Muslim countries observe Friday as a holiday instead of some other day like Sunday or Saturday. The question is this belief of Muslims in line with the message of the glorious Quran or it contradicts that message? The clear answer whether Friday may be a holiday or not for Muslims is provided by God in chapter 62 verses 9 and 10 of the glorious Quran so that no confusion may be allowed in this matter. Chapter 62 verse 9 of glorious Quran reads, "Believers, when the call to prayer is made on the day of congregation, that is Friday, hurry towards the reminder of God and leave off your treading. That is better for you, if only you knew." This verse categorically highlights the fact that when the call to prayer for Jummah or congregation is made, the Muslims must leave off their trading, jobs and businesses for some time so that they may offer Jummah prayer and remember God for His mercy. God declares Jummah prayer better than trading or doing business. The command "leave off trading" is a clear manifestation to the fact that even during the lifetimes of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, when these verses were revealed, the Muslims used to observe Friday as a working day, and they were commanded to leave their businesses or jobs temporarily to offer the Jummah prayer. So there is no concept of observing Friday as a holiday from the very inception of Islam as a faith or religion. This fact is reinforced in verse 10 of chapter 62 in the following words. "Then when the prayer has ended, disperse in the land and seek out God's bounty. Remember God often, so that you may prosper." The clear command in this verse is that once the Jummah prayer has ended, the Muslims must disperse in the land and seek out bounty of God through a trade, business or employment. So Allah Almighty has declared Friday as a working day in clear terms so that no skeptical person may try to press for declaring Friday as a holiday for the Muslims. One may wonder why God commands Muslims to seek bounty of God after offering the Jummah prayer. One possibility may be that Jummah is a special day in the sight of God, and He has commanded the believers to offer the Jummah or the congregation prayer on this day alone. So if Friday is declared a special day for the Muslims in terms of a special salah or prayer, then the possibility of earning special bounty of God on the Friday cannot be ruled out. So working on this special day may be more advantageous for many Muslims rather than staying at home. The phrase "remember God often so that you may prosper" is a manifestation to the fact that after offering the salah, the Muslims may indulge in the business and trade, remembering God for their prosperity. Remembrance of God also implies conducting your business, job or duty with honesty, knowing that Allah Almighty is watching you. Whatever is the wisdom in commanding people to work on Friday is only known to Allah Almighty. However, no verse of the glorious Quran commands that Friday must be observed as a holiday. So if Muslims must observe holiday, they must choose some other day like Sunday to take rest from their business or jobs, but no holiday on Friday, as it will be a disobedience to the clear commands of God. The wisdom provided in these verses of the glorious Quran must be an eye-opener for those skeptical Muslims who insist on observing Friday as a holiday merely to distinguish them from the rest of the world. I conclude my monologue on the topic, "Should Friday be a holiday in Muslim countries?" with the prayer that Allah Almighty may bless this effort and enable us to apply reason and seek guidance only from the glorious Quran in all matters of life. Please subscribe and share my channel for promoting teachings of glorious Quran to the mankind. May Allah reward your efforts. Ameen.